She has supposed to give a report to the class about the adventures of Lewis and Clark.
Yeah, I know. Clark and Lewis. I don't care if we're Garfunkel and Simon. My report says that you've been home since 1806. Now why should anyone believe anything I say?
Don't get all upset, little girl. I'll explain the whole thing to you.
Believe me, you have first hand account of the trip.
It was wonderful.
What's that?
It was eventful.
Eye opening.
It was wonderful.
Thank you.
Mayor Miles.
Sort of the blue light special at Landale's.
The truth is, we didn't even know what America owned when we set out on our journey.
I just thought we were going on this balloon ride or something.
Many Americans had some strange ideas about ownership at that time in our history.
You can say that again.
Well, let's get back to the trip itself.
So you headed out to see Moose in a couple of canoes and heel boats. Was it everything you hoped it would be?
Are you kidding? It's the best of a lifetime.
It was spectacular.
It was so enlightening.
What trip?
It was free!
It was magnificent.
It was glorious.
It was stupendous!
Wait! Stop! Hold it! I can't believe I'm doing this! And I've been known to have some pretty good ears. Good grief, that was giving some music! Now, baby, let me give it to you straight. One who did the entire trip on four little cars, not a highway in sight. They can say it was a great adventure, performance, excitement, and thrill, but let me tell you, right now, that no matter what they say, no matter how they say it, the truth of the matter is that the whole doggone trip was positively, absolutely, undeniably,
out there.
follow me, with it I wander. Beauty all around me, with it I wander. In old age traveling, with it I wander. On the beautiful trail I am, with it I wander.
Oh.
today. That's right, one of them almost ate Sharpie over lunch.
Really?
That was that alright, but I think the worst day is the girls we spent on the Columbia River with a net purse. We ate nothing but dog meat and salmon for weeks on end.
Ah yes, the Columbia. That's when I knew for sure we were going to make the Pacific.
They made over the entire Rocky Mountain chain. Needless to say, we were pretty bad.
Then Captain Clark discovered a large river that we called Clearwater. That led us straight to the mighty Columbia.
We also met with nice person who saved our lives with their kindness and generosity.
They fed us! And helped us build new dugout canoes that got us right back on that rushing river, making us tumbling dash to the sea.
Oh, the joy,
was too good to be true.
Lewis Clark, Secretary, is that you?
Oh, hi, Julie. It's only you.